Ah, vai. Hey guys, and welcome back to Guardians of the Galaxy. Let me just say that we did got pretty far from the game, guys. Literally just keeps on getting good every time when I keep playing it. Regardless, like, I just really enjoyed the game. I really like it. Obviously, it's one of my favorite movies. So, yeah, guys. But literally what happened on the last gameplay, a lot of things happened. Really, we found, you know, like enemies, you know, like to the ship that we literally went back to. They literally got kidnapped, like the little kid, the girl, obviously. We don't even know what happened to them. So at least we did escape from the place, you know, they were at, and literally we went back. But you know, at least we escaped, you know, from the people. I don't even know who are those people. So we don't even know where they at, you know. I'm assuming they got kidnapped from them, from the enemies. I have no idea, guys. But unfortunately, we're gonna find out and see what's gonna happen. So I really am curious of what's gonna happen next. So yeah, guys. So without further ado, and let's do this. I don't know if some of you guys,
what does killing two birds with one stone signify?
You mean solving two problems with a single solution.
Ha! I knew it! There are no birds on nowhere.
Depends if Shi'ar count. Saw a few of them last time.
Oh, and also guys, and literally now we are gonna go to, nowhere. So literally that's where we're about to go.
Perhaps we should consume the rest of our food rations before we reach nowhere, to make room for new ones.
You see?
I'll pass.
You were not hungry?
But I literally just want to say something real quick, guys. I know that like I haven't posted like any new videos. I would say a couple of days. I think it's literally been like 4 days. Like 4 or 3 days I haven't posted a new video. So I do want to apologize on that, guys. And it's because, like, I'm just literally going through a lot right now, guys. You know, like, I literally just... I don't even want to talk about it, but it's literally, like, kind of the same thing, like, how it is before. Like, it just keeps, like, coming back and forth. So it is whatever, but, like, I'm trying to feel better, you could say, but, you know, it's really, like, not helping. But, yeah, guys, so, you know, it's just life in general, you know, like, all that stuff, guys. So, that's the reason why, like, I haven't put any new videos for, like, 3 or 4 days because of that. So, just want to give you guys, like, a heads up, you know, because obviously that's what I like to do and just let you guys know what is going on. So yeah, I do apologize about that. I hope you guys are not upset with that, but I hope you guys do understand where I'm coming from. And yeah, I'm trying, guys, you know, but it's just, you know how that is. It's just it's hard, you know, to deal. But yeah, but anyways, let's just focus on the game. I know that you guys don't, you know, want to hear nothing about that or talk about all that stuff. So let's just focus on the game, guys.
I'm sorry, Drax. I thought paying her fine would make things better, but it just made things more complicated.
Do not apologize, Peter Quill. Our encounter with Nova Corps has given me clarity of purpose. We must investigate and fight this.
Whoa there, Drax. We ain't fighting Nova Corps if we can help it. We'll just let Cosmo handle this.
The soldiers we encountered were not acting like Nova Corps officers. And those robed priests, it was all very disturbing.
Okay.
Do you ever ponder how different your lives would have been had you joined the Nova Corps?
So those coordinates?
They're in your console.
Got it.
All right. You see that? Look at that, guys.
Calm down. I'm just going to. He's
just like walking.
You just looked at me like you wanted to stab me.
My apologies. I have been told I have an angry thinking face.
Did Rocket say that?
No, it was Hovat, my late wife.
Oh, sorry.
She used to compliment my contemplative scowls. She found them very arousing.
All right, I'm out of here.
I don't even know what Rocket is.
We almost got killed back there. I almost got killed trying to get this ship back.
Are they here? No, they're not here. I do want to talk to them, but like, I don't see where they are.
Gamora, what are you doing with my toothbrush?
Toothbrush? I thought it was a nail brush.
Toothbrush for cleaning teeth.
You put my nail brush in your mouth?
Gamora!
Okay, that is just nasty. No. No.
I don't know what I expected. I knew Quill was only in it for himself, and the other...
Guys? What's up?
Nothing at all, Quill.
Oh, there they are.
Something wrong with Groot?
Nope. He's just, defoliating. Seasonal.
Come on, I know you're lying. You guys are planning something.
What we do ain't none of your business.
Leave He's us mad. Alone, Quill. Okay, fine. Jeez. Alright, so now let's go to nowhere, guys. That's where we are heading. Let's get it.
Nowhere, here we come.
Damn right. Ooh, that looks cool, guys.
Ah, nowhere. Last spaceport on the edge of the known universe.
That enemy looks nice. The view.
Surprisingly good noodles.
Good noodles.
Found, it was like, oh look, the severed head of a giant celestial being. Let's drill holes in and live inside.
They wanted the brain tissue.
Hey, I like that song.
The marketplace came after. Along
with they really do have like good music in this game, guys. They really do. And those are the like the songs that I like too. So, yeah.
Of course, he's chief of security.
In nowhere.
And as such, probably deals in Novacore all the time. Trust me. He's gonna want to know about the rock.
Wow, that was fast. We made it.
What are they doing back there?
Shenanigans, likely.
No idea.
See you never, flark bags.
Flark bags. Yeah, bye.
Are Rocket and Groot? Did they really leave?
Yes.
It looks like it.
Do we know where they went?
You're the last one who talked to them.
Yeah, Rocket seemed pissed off.
Oh, give me 1 second, guys. I think somebody's calling me. Yeah, 1 second, guys. I'm sorry. All right, I'm back, guys. I'm sorry about that. Then we had a phone call. And I'm sorry about, like, the wind tone, too. Probably the wind tone was kind of loud on my phone, so I'm sorry about that. If it was loud, I apologize, guys. But okay, let's go.
Guess you were right. Turns out we couldn't trust those guys.
I still have faith that the tree will bring the rodent to reason. I hope Nowhere's chief of security will intervene to assist Nova.
I literally cannot believe Walker just left, guys. Like, that's weird. Literally just left like that, but okay.
I wouldn't want to miss your meeting with Cosmo.
Oh, wow.
You wouldn't know Rocket's tracker removed by any chance.
Nope. Sorry.
Nice.
Fine, whatever. We'll talk to
Cosmo
and we'll go out and have a good time.
Wood. Ooh. Wow, this place actually looks nice.
You think Cosmo will actually believe us?
Like I said, we go way back. Plus, he's probably already heard about what's happening.
Here we go, way back.
A rumor. Maybe he'll even give us a reward.
Please keep the spaceport.
All right. So where we gotta go? Okay, the security tower. Got it.
We've circled back to that name, have we?
It's a statement of fact. You are by trade an assassin.
And you're a convicted serial killer. Your hands are exactly.
Ooh, hold on, there's goodies over here, guys. Are you gonna talk to us? Okay, yeah, I liberated her. I don't understand what you said, so, okay. What's over here? Ooh, look at this. Nice. Okay, I'm just literally like looking around, guys.
If I were Rocket, where would I be?
You were not. He was much shorter and covered in fur.
I mean, hypothetically.
And you would have lived a completely different life, and your location would be your
okay, got more stuff there. Nice.
What about them? They left. What am I supposed to do? Chase them down and beg them to come back?
Exactly, they left.
That's your advice?
Apology does not need to be sincere.
Then what's the point?
It demonstrates a willingness to compromise.
Why do I gotta apologize?
To him?
If Rocket doesn't come back, we'll need a contingency plan for getting rid of the Nova Tracker.
Why? We have not yet spent our ill-gotten gains.
Okay.
We could still pay the fine.
But we'd have to go all the way to New Xandar to do it. What if we get there and it's compromised too? There's gotta be
some
help. Maybe. The Cosmo deals with Nova Corps all the time.
This is really nice place, guys. Fancy.
How do we keep ending up here for work? I need some downtime.
What is it you're so
some downtime?
Drink, gamble, throw myself into the Flarkin Rift, I don't care. Just something fun.
I find vanquishing my foes to be the most enjoyable.
Would I agree?
That's good too, but it isn't everything.
I agree with that, girl.
We go to the bar and talk to some
big guy. I just want to make sure if I'm not missing anything over here, you know, guys. So let's see. Anything over here? No. Okay. Just keep going.
You did not answer my earlier question.
What question?
You met Nowhere's chief of security.
Not personally, no. But I've heard stories. Peter's right. I think he's our best bet.
There was something over. Did I check over here? Yeah. Okay, no, nothing there.
Saw you come in.
Okay, he look, that dude look kind of weird, guys. I'm sorry. Kind of does.
You know Yondu?
Used to. Long time ago. Before he got sent to the kill lab. Heard one of his own crew turned him in.
Yeah, that life catches up to everyone eventually.
Mm-hmm. All right, guys, it literally says, welcome to nowhere. All right. Here we go.
Over 12 revolutions ago, and we're still waiting for the fallout.
Some wounds here. How many scars remain?
I took a wrong turn.
Enjoy yourself.
The system flagged.
How do we find this Cosmo?
We head to his tower on the far side of the market. That's where he keeps an eye on things.
Oh my god, guys. Like, that is just a really nice view. Like, wow.
I need to talk to Cosmo. He in his tower?
Should be. You know the way? It's straight through the market. You can't miss it. Something else I can help you with?
No. I think we're good.
Enjoy your time on nowhere. Move along, please.
Thank you, sir. He said straight to the market. All right. That's just really nice. They literally made this game like well done, guys. Like, it's just everything looks like so good, you know, like crazy. Oh, there's like the elevator. Wow, that's pretty cool. It's just the three of us now.
Good to see Cosmo again. I guess I kind of missed the old boy.
I don't know why Walker just died.
How exactly do you know him?
Sucks.
Was he also a prisoner of the Chitauri?
Nope, he met right here. Back when I was in the Ravagers.
Dishonorable killers and thieves.
The Ravagers actually did some good during the war.
Even the mangiest of mutts will behave when it befits them.
Whatever bad stuff we all did is behind us. We're the good guys now.
Right. Heroes for hire. Except no one will hire us.
Cosmo will have a fetch quest for us or something. We might even come out ahead on this. Keep an eye on your things. These kooks are a bit hands-on, if you know what I mean.
They have fortune tellers on Earth, Peter Quill.
There are people who claim to be able to see the future, sure.
Wow.
I've been on several planets. Strange that's one of the things most galactic cultures share.
That and walking on two legs. I always imagine aliens would be more alien.
The hell?
Places like this were everything.
Ooh, look at that.
They're monetizing deception.
You do what you have to when your family needs food.
Any word on your Nova Corps?
Do you mind? You're making me uncomfortable.
Planetary shotguns are very unlocked. This is like really nice. Okay. Let's keep going. Oh, look who it is, guys.
Do you still have those suicidal urges?
What? And you thought joining a team would be bad for you. Hi. Sun Lord, right?
Sun?
It's
Star Lord. Yeah, wait.
Which version of you I've met? Did you do the thing yet?
Wow.
The thing she is referring to. No,
idea.
Hi, I don't know if we've met yet. I'm...
No. It's not... That's so funny. She says son, though, guys. I'm done.
He's lying. I mean...
That was pretty funny.
Mantis, you okay? Oh, hey, Gamora. You look less depressed. Thanks.
Okay, that was weird. Yeah, I was gonna just say that.
Hi, guys.
You should not be.
Actually, I'm exactly where I need to be, I think.
Am I recording?
Yes, this is where I need to be.
Okay. Gotta always make sure, guys.
Yes. Wait, why are you here?
You cannot keep leaving the sanctuary. It's not safe. There are rumblings in the galaxy.
When aren't there rumblings in the galaxy?
Okay. I guess they don't like us.
It was nice seeing you again, Gamora.
You too.
Star Guy.
Stop.
Okay, bye.
Did you call me Star Guy? So, you call me Sun-Lord and Star Guy. I'm done, guys.
Okay.
I'm done.
Evasive woman.
Wait, woman? That's the nicest thing you've ever called me.
Anyone ever tell you you're an open book?
Hardcover or paperback?
I just meant Mantis mentioned a few things.
Mantis says a lot of things. They don't always make sense.
Until they do.
That insect woman was odd. I understand your reluctance to discuss her.
Yeah, she's kind of a little weird, guys. She is. She's strange. I'm done. I cannot believe she called me like those two names. Like Sun Lord, like what? And Star Guy? I'm done. I'm done, guys. That's unacceptable, okay? Just saying.
Don't you start eyeballing me.
Okay.
Don't overthink it, Drax.
What was this? It's a wonder this head hasn't collapsed in on itself yet.
You seem to know the insect.
Hey. Oh, we found them.
Hi, Groot. Rocky, you can't just ignore me. We gotta talk about this.
Wow, he's mad. He's gonna be mad at us. We found them, though. I didn't even see that they were in there, to be honest, guys. I did not see them there.
Who were those men with the insect woman?
Priests of Palma.
I've heard of their cowardice. I need to leave.
What?
Something wrong? It's not your business, Peter Quill. Do not wait for me.
Who's that?
Drax!
Watch really?
Watch yourself, jerky red guy! Can you believe that?
Well, I should have too. She really left.
So go talk to Cosmo alone.
Wow.
What's more ghosts? Something is making them come back.
What's this? Okay.
You see, we all see.
Hey, right, it's open. He says, maybe you will.
You want to know?
I'm telling you, this plan can't
be just an illusion. A spectre.
Oh, wait, hold on. What's this? Yep, give me that. Wow, why can it be that fast? Wow.
Looks like I got something stuck in my throat.
You want something to wash it down?
Yeah.
Now that you mention it, I am a little parched. What's good here?
Whatever you get.
Then that's what I'll have. So, what's new? What's the latest gossip?
Did you hear about Zeknov 9? Someone busted into the Monster Queen's fortress and robbed her blind.
Oh, you don't say.
Huh.
A pretty substantial bounty for their capture too.
I should get going.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Alright. They're not there. They already left, guys. And now we need to be like just by ourselves. How nice. Alright.
What's the deal with this witch then? I don't know.
Nice jacket.
Give me that. That's crazy that dragon that we said is none of your business. What?
Looks
what
like
you got?
A lot of parts here.
Just about everything. Mostly. Refurbished, of course. Hard to get new equipment since the war.
Well,
you looking for something particular?
I wonder if you have something.
Not really.
Move, Nova Corps Disabler.
7A12 series. 2G2, maybe? Nope. That
really?
I know. I got something that should work no matter what.
And you're sure this will remove the disabler?
It'll do exactly what it's supposed to.
That's great.
I hope so. Like, I hope I didn't buy it for nothing. Just saying, you know, guys. Okay. That's it. I'm not buying anything more. What's over here? Nothing, okay. Yeah, no. Nah.
Win and then not show up on time to claim the prize. I'll pass.
Make sure you don't cause any trouble. You won't get any special treatment.
You're wrong about that. Me and Cosmo understand each other.
Don't find me.
All right, let me go down here now. Just making sure if I'm not missing anything. Look at that, guys. Look, you see? I don't want to miss anything.
Are you looking for the
What the? Is that a brain?
Afternoon, Captain Todd.
Read the midway. Ready
to try your luck or is it skill? Couldn't be simpler. Find the ball, win the pariahs. What do you say?
This isn't one of those games where I have no chance of winning, is it?
Captain. Don't you
what the hell?
Should have cleaned up the boardwalk. No grip, no grab, don't cheat, so cons, no sir.
So I can win.
How about this, Captain? We
play a friendly
low stakes game just to prove that I'm on the up and up. What do you say, Captain? What do you say?
Nah.
Save it for a sucker on his honeymoon.
Sucker? Honey? Why, I ought to sock you in the kisser, Captain! Scram!
Oh my god, I cannot.
You must have a good nose. All I can smell is the brains.
Moving in. Oh, I don't even know what is this place. Weird. Any goodies here? No? Oh, wait. Yeah, I see something down there. Okay. Wow, look at that. Nice. All right. Nothing there, no? Okay. Okay, yeah. So I already came over here.
What's the deal with this bridge then? I don't know.
Oh, but yeah. Alright, now we could go, guys. I searched everywhere. So I'm assuming we gotta go over here.
If you aren't going to help, get out of here.
Greatest collection of gifts in the galaxy.
Do we gotta go here?
This place.
You have stumbled into the wonderful Emporium's gift shop. Would you like to purchase a souvenir? We have some very unique items.
Maybe. What kind of things do you sell?
Replicas of very rare items. Figures and effigies from lost civilizations. Objets d'art, in other words.
Figures? Like dolls? There's a member of my crew, a woman, who might like that kind of thing.
A boorish person might call them dolls, but that is neither here nor there. Tell me more about this person.
She, also likes swords.
Oh, not what does she like. What is she like?
Oh, distant and tough. But I think maybe there might be some squishy bits in her somewhere.
Ah, I believe I have the perfect item. What do you think? Would you like to make a purchase?
Actually, no. She might kill me if I get her a present.
Some people do not appreciate the finer things.
I'm good. Okay. So I don't think this is anywhere there. Hold on. I don't even know if I'm going the right way, guys. Let me see. Maybe it might be over here, guys. I don't know. Okay, let me see. Oh no, the guy didn't come over here. Lousy panel got overloaded. Oh, I think it's over here, guys. Yeah. I didn't even was on the one side, guys. What's that?
Look at you, barely skin and bones, moping your way through the market. Better have a hot bite. It'll make you feel better. So, you hungry or what?
Why do I gotta be so much?
No, thanks. I filled up on protein paste earlier.
All the required daily nutrition. None of the flavor. You won't catch me eating beige. I'll be here all rotation if you change your mind.
Thank you. Alright, so I literally was in a one spot, guys. So I'm assuming I have to go over here.
I hope Cosmo's in the office.
There you go. What?
Doesn't look closed.
System. Nowhere security. Super official. Ali.
I really need to see Cosmo.
Yeah.
Cosmo not in tower. He out there, Star-Lord.
Oh, you know me. Okay.
Wait. How did you know my name?
Yeah, I would.
Or end up in Cosmo prison. You choose.
Fine. Okay, now we're going in the right spot, guys. Why it looks so spooky over here? Okay, give me that. What's this? Oh. Yeah, nah. Okay, keep it going. Where are we going? Where this guy is like taking us, guys? I don't know. But this doesn't look good. Really doesn't. Looks suspicious. Those are rats? Yeah, kind of looking funny rats, I should say.
Cosmo,
what the hell?
Cosmo.
What is that?
Definitely somewhere in this maze of rotting brain matter.
Wow. Okay. Yeah. This doesn't look good. Something's gonna happen. Hello?
Okay. Just gotta Gotta find Cosmo, then I can deal with the team. If I can find them.
Yeah, if you could find them, Peter.
Peter, there's something out there. But I won't tell you what it is. Because I think being distant makes me mysterious.
Oh, boy. I don't like this. I do not like this. What the?
That you?
Oh, come on. Like, stop playing with me.
I hate mazes. Especially stinking brain mazes. Okay, deep breath. Deep breath.
Oh, gosh. Like, come on. Hello? Okay, I didn't even run around. Why didn't he just want to be playing with us? Like, I don't have time for this.
Who's there?
Exactly. Like, can you just show yourself, please? Going this way. What the? What the hell?
Cosmo! Cosmo!
Did somebody just left? Oh, look at this. Ha ha. Interesting. Oh my God, can somebody come out, please? Okay, this is gonna be like a big ass area. What's going on over here? It's weird. Are you? Are you being serious? Oh my God. Big boy.
Look at what we got here.
Are you serious?
What's it, Star-Lord? And what's a filthy scut-stained Terran doing out here, Russin? Hiding's what I think, Garrick.
No.
Terrans always be hiding.
Because everybody knows Terrans are scrawny.
And good for eating.
If you're into that.
We might be into that.
What?
Except for the bounty.
Hey, guys. We're not in Cosmo's offices, would you? I get the distinct feeling that you're looking for someone of the Earth persuasion. I get it, man. I get it. Us Earthers, we all look the same. It's not like you guys who...
You gotta be kidding me.
...look different.
Get to the point, Terry.
Oh, my God.
So I can help you find who you're actually looking for.
Terrans do all look the same.
Except this Terran's got a word on his back. Just like the bounty says.
What's that word on your back say?
I heard nowhere.
Well, maybe it says stuff. Either way. Get him!
The Bud Butters? You got to be
We've been hired to clobber some Terran with words on his jacket.
Lots of people have jackets.
Yeah, but you're the one the lady wanted. So hurry up and die.
Wait. Did Lady Ace want him alive?
Oh my god.
Lady H, whatever Lady Hailbender's paying you, I'll double it.
No dice. You don't cross Lady H.
Triple. I'll triple it.
Yeah, that's wrong.
Would it help if I said I was sorry?
She's gonna feed you to her pets.
You got to be kidding me right now. Okay, that is not helping right now.
Okay. Yeah, time out.
But, like, they're not even doing anything.
He's pumping. Guys, it's very clear that we're evenly matched.
Ha! No, we ain't.
We're completely invincible.
Oh, well, that sucks, but we're all professionals here, right? Right? Maybe we can work something out.
Oh wow, thank you for helping me. Okay. Thank you.
Peter, shoot now. We need to keep them separated.
Oh. Got it.
Draw them apart before shooting, Peter.
Nice of you to show up,
Gamora! Yeah, what?
She's gonna pay for that
kick! Oh, boy! Oh!
Peter, we're
gonna
have to soak
up the rails! Knock the Terran out first!
You gotta be kidding me! Wow, they really was, huh? Oh my god! Yes! We got drags! Yes! Oh, okay, that's not really not doing anything. Oh boy.
Miss us? It's past time someone got stabbed!
I cannot believe we are doing this right now!
This destruction is just what I needed!
Oh, oh! Oh my god.
Now's our opportunity. Guys, huddle up.
I think we gotta do this. Sorry.
I've got this one, Peter. Let me end it.
My blade will not be silent, murderess.
Call me that again and I'll murder you.
I am not the enemy, traitor.
Guys, chill out. Stop fighting each other. We'll win this together. Just focus on the enemy in front of us. Chill out and share the winning with all of us.
So who's with me? Today, I
can't wait to take him down!
Drax, buddy, am I glad to see you!
Oh.
Peter!
What the hell?
What is happening?
I have no idea. Oh, this is not good, guys. I got a trophy.
Come on. It's gonna be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
Of course you would remember that. And then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare.
I'll be careful, Mom. I always am.
Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen.
Okay,
and we can open it together.
Okay, we already saw this part, though. I don't get it. We already did saw this, guys.
Shoot. Mom told me to put the laundry away 2 days ago. I'll do it first thing in the morning. Scout's honor.
Okay. And then he took us back over here, guys. So probably, like, maybe he's just, like, having, like, a memory right now. But that was pretty weird, though. Like, Kyle was just... It was like that, you know. Just saying. Aw, look at the doggy. Okay, what is it over here? Oh no, it's not this one. Dun, 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 dun. So what is this? Oh, okay, we already saw this, okay. Okay, here's the present.
I knew you wouldn't wait.
I guess we gotta see it this time, guys, because we didn't see it before, and so let's see.
Do you know what a birthright is, Peter? It's something that's a part of you, like your name. Before your father returned to space.
Ugh, Mom.
I know it sounds crazy that you've never believed me, but something has changed. And now more than ever, you need to trust me. And maybe this will help.
Oh, that's how he got those guns from, guys.
These belong to your father. I used to think he left these for our protection. But they might as well be paperweights. Still, if they're enough to convince you of who he really was, then maybe they're protection enough.
Protection from what?
Your father wasn't just from another planet, Peter. He was important. And important men have enemies.
What sort of enemies?
I'm not sure exactly. His people were at war. And he knew that if he stayed with us, the war would follow him to Earth. So he made the hard choice. He gave up this life for the sake of his people. Your father left to protect us. And for 13 years it worked.
Yeah, 13 years.
But now something's coming. I know we're being watched.
Mom, if you really wanted to play a game that bad, you could have just said so.
I hope I'm wrong, Peter. I really do. But being the son of a king on any planet means that you are going to have a target on your back for the rest of your life. And you're plenty brave. But you're gonna have to be smart, too. Things may get messy. I'm gonna let Kubrick out. I'll be right back.
Sick.
Ooh.
Oh, shit.
No!
Oh, wow. Oh, we gotta go save her. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, that was cool.
Holy crap! Invaders from outer space? They must be here for you, Peter. Please run.
Oh my damn! They really took us. That is so messed up, guys. Wow. That's sad. Wow. Wow, puppies.
Hello, buddy.
Aw, so cute. Chapter 7.
That's what he said. Sheesh, no use being pediatric.
Oh, crap.
Would kill a lot of you, but not you. Mr. Big Words, nope. Lady H won't be you alive.
Not too alive.
So what the hell happened to us?
Miserably. Peter Quill. These lackluster bounty hunters claim Lady Hellbender hired them to kill us.
Hey, we ain't no slouches. We're part of a league now.
No, no, no.
You said yourself she'd hunt us to the end of the universe.
I had hoped she'd send a monster. Not these two.
We end up in jail?
Don't worry. There's more coming.
Did you hear that, Peter Quill? A silver.
Wow.
Lion.
That's great, Drax.
Won't be long in these clabber traps.
Hey, this is not a big mistake. I'm innocent.
Friends be breaking
Cosmo,
us.
Cosmo, are you out there?
Real
Cosmo!
I cannot believe we ended up in jail, guys. Wow, that was really messed up. How Peter's mom died just like that, and they took us. Messed up.
Nice that you finally showed up. It would have been even nicer if you didn't abandon me in the first place.
I never left.
One minute we're having a great time, and the next. Wait a second, did you use me as bait? Huh. Well, your plan worked a little too well, seeing how we're in jail now.
We're all in prisons of our own making, Peter.
Nice.
Hello? Cosmo? I really need to use the bathroom.
Yeah, get your mitts off of him.
Rocket?
Ow! The little bugger just scratched me.
Oh, I'll do more than that. I'll murderize you.
Hey, guys. Didn't expect to see you here.
Yeah, cramped Flatnard.
Flatnard?
Yeah, and a scruff chewing one too.
Shut up and get in there.
Come on, dude. What's your problem?
Wow, they took them too.
Yes, you did. Now stop talking to him.
Rocket, buddy, come on. We had a good thing going. You and Crew are better than two-bit bounty hunters.
Scoff.
What did you say?
I said scoff.
You don't say scoff, you just scoff.
Oh, so now I don't express myself proper-like? You know what? You're a real piece of... What'd you think I was gonna say?
Rocky, dude, woof.
We should've woofed you in when we woofed the chance. What? We are.
You don't woof woof woof.
What? You woofing fun of me? I told you a bajillion times. I'm not a woofing animal.
What were you talking about?
You woof.
What?
Sorceress, this!
Where are we?
You ought to have been still on Nola.
Osmo! How you doing, buddy? We were just about...
Oh, the cute...
galaxies will tell Cosmo
cute dogs.
To continue on Cortex. Or Cosmo will conjure worse psychic Gulag.
Broke into the...
Do not feed Cosmo Get Biscuits, Piotr Kuhn. You work with Blood Brothers. Create distraction. So Bisky Raccoon and Sentient Tree Friend can use Continuum Cortex. Cosmo also know Guardian of Galaxy.
Aw, so cute.
Gef Nova Tracker on ship.
Okay, I'm sure it's just one big misunderstanding. Right?
Right.
We're here because something happened on the...
Guardian of Galaxy, we're on Nova Rock.
Yeah, we went to find Centurion Corral and pay our fine. Why?
Strange transmissions spreading across galaxy. Like rabbits in springtime. Cosmo sent many team to investigate, none return. Now Nova Rock, sending same signal. Guardian of Galaxy will tell me what they saw.
The Nova Corps were killing each other.
Yeah.
It was like they were drinking funky juice or something.
Or joined the cult.
Yeah, during that ritual with the priest. They kept talking about a promise.
Right away, sir.
Fraternity of Raptors. Cult of the Negative Zone. Universal Church.
Whoa, 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 stop.
Okay, whoa.
That old man that's with him. His shuttle exploded on the Hallis Hope.
Grand Unifier Raker, leader of the Universal Church of Truths. That name ring bells for Cosmo. His old cult. Very powerful during Galactic War. Now, not so much.
You said the rock was transmitting a signal. What if the religion were somehow...
And yet, the Universal Church of Truths died with Goldskin God.
Let us investigate the Hallis Hope for you.
What?
You said none of your teams return, right? Seems to me like you're short-staffed. We want to find out what happened as much as you do.
Yeah, pretty much.
I do.
So let's investigate for you.
Always a catch, Peter Quill. And not fun kind with Bo. What Guardian of Galaxies want in return?
Simple. Drop the charges. Contact Nova Corps HQ and get the World Mind to forgive our fine. Then we'll go.
Boy, pretty much.
It's not being so easy.
Face it, Dog Breath. You need us.
Us?
For now. Unless you got someone else stupid enough to go.
Be
That's a video cute dog.
Cosmo would not trust words of capitalist scum. But this is not motherland. And Cosmo no power of collateral. Guardian ship, stay on nowhere.
What? You can't take our ship.
My ship.
How are we gonna find the Hallow's Hope?
Ask Pesky Raccoon. Now come, Essences of Time.
What? Wow. We're not even gonna have the ship no more.
So where are we going exactly?
To original settlement. From early days, before Kiva group come.
You mean the first mining colony is still here?
Duh. Now abandoned, mostly. And highly restricted.
It is just crazy. We did it in chapter 7 too. Whoa.
This is the place you broke into.
Broke implies it took effort.
Wait, this is the Continuum Cortex?
His best way to reach Nova Ship before moves again.
You found Corel.
Where is she?
Nova Ship currently in the leader system.
Wow, that looks really nice.
Contraxia.
Cosmo not surprised. Pesky Raccoon enjoy garbage planet.
Their restrooms do provide valuable information.
Entire planet now broadcast same signal as Novarok. Cosmo not understand purpose or intention.
All them bars and betting parlors and brothels.
Maybe it's not such a bad thing after all.
We can find Corel and save Contraxia.
Maybe we shouldn't make too many guarantees.
We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. This is what we do.
I am with you, Peter Quill.
You are?
Of course. It was a rousing speech.
Bootlicker.
How many people know about this place?
Wow. Look at that, guys.
Across galaxy, but scientists come from many backgrounds.
If Thanos had known this was here...
Nah. Dead Titan King no longer concerned for Claws.
I am surprised the rodent was able to bypass your security systems.
Pesky Raccoons are known for entering yards uninvited.
Aww, is the puppy mad that I outsmarted him?
Cosmo's ancestor is Wolf. Even human, like Piotr Quill, fear Wolf. Perhaps Pesky Raccoon need a reminder.
Bring it on, dog breath.
So, what is this, another elevator?
They'll figure it out.
Please to stand back, Guardian of Galaxies.
Whoa!
What the hell?
What witchcraft is this?
I know! It's like they've never seen a giant trans-dimensional hand.
Whoa, that's cool.
Stepping ball.
What if things go sideways?
Cool.
How do we get back?
With passport. Can communicate with Cosmo, and if emergency, bring Guardian of Galaxies back.
Better you take it than Captain Valor over here.
This time, investigate Nova Ship. Use passport to report findings.
And okay.
Get rid of that fine, right?
Those won't do best. Good luck, Guardian of Galaxies.
Goddesses.
You better not throw up this time.
Oh boy.
This is
sorcery?
I was going to say dizzying.
You get used to it.
Whoa, look at space. That.
Somewhere between space, between dimensions, between time, between...
Wow, guys, this looks so cool.
We could theoretically go wherever and whenever with this thing. Even the places that don't exist, what do we do?
Wow. Really nice view.
Avengers! Assemble!
What kind of name is Avengers?
Hey! Let's go!
Is that sound normal?
Normal?
Adventures!
Oh, Pat Benatar and Joan Jett watch over us.
Who are these gods you speak of?
Goddesses. Drax?
I am not the one laughing. It's obviously an ill omen of our impending deaths.
No matter where you hide, I will.
Or it's an alternate reality.
Okay.
I know that sound. I am proud.
Definitely an alternate reality.
Spider-Man!
Wait, is that Earth?
Mom? Spider-Man!
Come on in, Janie. Peter will be up in a second.
Really? Janie?
Okay, next stop, Alice Hope. Probably. Hold on, Groot.
Oh, gosh.
Flark and Alice!
Spread!
Okay, here we go!
What the?
You guys okay?
Do we look okay?
Well, hang in there. I'll try to restore gravity.
Oh, great. We're gonna be stuck like this forever.
Rocket, buddy, what am I looking for?
Drax, tell Scuttlord most ships use external power conduits to generate pseudo-gravity in hyperbaric airlocks.
Nope, useless. Okay, I've got two conduits here.
Someone tell them to turn them on.
Thanks, buddy.
Okay, do I have to go on? Let me see.
Something terrible happened here.
What gave it away? The lack of gravity or the general condition?
Both are undeniable clues.
Let's see.
Nothing's happening.
Gamora, tell him to check the power supply.
It's empty.
Then tell him to find a battery.
Did you catch that?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, do we have another battery?
Someone tell him what he's looking for.
That's no help.
Oh, wait, this is?
Might be just what we need.
Then pick it up already.
All right, I'll have you guys on solid ground in a tick.
There you go, I found
hey,
it.
Got us a battery.
Took him long enough.
Hey, I'm trying, man.
And we're still floating around.
Okay, I'm going. Jeez. This is so cool. There you go.
Okay, I got the battery installed, Gamora, but nothing's happening.
Seriously?
Fine, I'll tell them. Listen up, slug breath. Tell me what you see.
There's a blue wire and two connections, yellow and red, and one big green thing.
Don't touch the green thing!
Not a good time to start yelling, dude.
Okay. First, plug the wire to either connection. All we need is a little jump start.
To either one?
It's not brain surgery, just pick one.
I have begun to enjoy. Here goes nothing. Oh, crap!
Was that the? Oh boy.
You touch the green thing, then it's you! Fucking great! Well,
I pushed the one button.
Everybody, just hold on!
No, this is bad. Nice.
The gravity was not restored.
You had one job, Quill.
I did exactly what.
Okay, we're good now. That's what matters. All right.
Impressive, Peter Quill.
I didn't know you could do that.
Neither did I.
What, me either.
Those firearms are becoming quite formidable.
Second time they've transformed like that.
Third.
That was the third time. When was the first?
The day I was kidnapped. When my mom died.
We should continue our investigation for the dog.
We'll need to get this wreckage out of the way first.
Groot's right. Should move if we give it a jolt.
Tell me more about this job, Rodent.
Why?
Should we call Cosmo? Let him know.
Nice! So now we got two...
What do you mean, a cohort?
...abilities, guys. Ooh. How many we need? We need two more. I want to know what it is.
Could
the other
be
two.
If we get cornered by whatever's on the ship.
How about Quill Kill?
Ooh, oh! The code word is Ride the Stars. And we should hold off on Cosmo until we figure out what's going on.
We should also standardize our use of the term dog report item.
Okay.
Distinguish information of interest to our investigation.
Yep. Sure thing, buddy.
Right in here, nope.
Dog report item. Something caused Novacore to abandon their ship.
Maybe they all just quit.
Some people don't give up when things start going wrong.
Was that a crack?
No, it was a pointed criticism.
Can we just focus on what happened here?
I agree. The dog's investigation is our priority.
Dog investigation.
This is the only way out, but the door's got no juice. Must be on a different circuit.
Can't you transfer power to it?
I'm not the one with the zappy guns. That'll do it.
There you go. Yeah, that really comes in handy.
If I had any units, I'd bet that mutt knew what we were getting into here.
There, you all felt that, right?
Yep.
The same thing happened when I tried to restore the gravity.
It ain't never his fault, is it, Groot?
Dast.
What's that?
It looks just like what happened on the rock.
Indeed. It was a desperate attempt at a last defensive position.
Wow.
Good bottleneck for it.
All the blaster scorch marks are from standard-issue Nova rifles.
Dog report item. Belligerents are using similar weapons.
Everything that happened seems to be connected to this ship.
Maybe your girlfriend went crazy after seeing you.
I doubt Peter Quill could inspire this level.
Wow, Betty.
Okay, we need to get to Corell's office.
Someone tell Quill.
Come on, dude. Can't we just talk to each other?
Fine. You do know your girlfriend probably didn't make it.
How you are just being spiteful.
Weird. This door's got power, but it still won't open.
Is there anything we can do?
Don't look like it.
Nice.
Still nothing but emergency power.
Dog report item. Power outage in several sections of the ship.
What are we missing? Let's run through it all.
We got arrested by
here.
The Churchman Grand Unifier Raker, and then his ship exploded.
So maybe that's where it started. Raker might have had something on his ship.
A gas, maybe? The explosion could have released it.
I've used something like that before.
Right. Pump it into the vents and it spreads through the ship. Wish I knew the layout of this tub better. Then we could figure out where this started. You know where we are going?
Whoa.
Not really. Anova never really let me out of their sight.
They had good reason not to trust you.
Okay, we got the squad back.
I was only stating that Nova's position of not trusting you was accurate. At the time.
The longer we bicker, the more we might miss.
Very inspirational.
Yeah, you get that off the placemat?
What I'm saying is we're in this up to our necks, and we need to work together to get out of it.
Yeah, I would.
Perhaps this all began in the quarantine zone.
What do you mean?
Well, it is a logical point of origin. His ship and Raker were both there.
And so were we. No wonder we've been stumbling around in the dark.
Whoa.
Oh, look at you, you sexy beast.
Stop flirting, Rocket. Is it supposed to be upside down?
Only if you wanted to channel all the ship's power up through the ceiling. Makes no sense to me.
There must be a reason. A bad one. Try that console.
We can use this to reinvert the core.
So we hear nothing.
De-invert?
Rocket.
The console's safety locked because the mounting arms are retracted. If we can pop them out of them side panels, we can flip the core.
Looks like the arms are stuck without any power.
I bet we could jumpstart them.
How?
Gotta be a power cell somewhere.
Safety locked.
That's what I said. Wait, did you really just use your visor to check if I was lying? We gotta get them arms out.
Yep, I'm working on it.
I could probably get you up higher for a better view.
There's gotta be more machinery up there. Gamora, give me a boost.
Of course.
How about here?
All right.
Yeah, no, that's not gonna help. Oh, there you go.
Definitely something up here.
Obviously.
Yep, found the power cell.
Just gotta power it up and the arm should extend.
Oh, no! Wow. There we fell. Do this again, please.
More help, Gamora.
Sure, no problem.
Well, try zapping the cell. Maybe that'll be enough to reset the arm.
Yeah, good idea.
Okay, there you go.
Hell yeah, it worked!
You know, there you go.
Guns would make better engineering tools than weapons.
Nice try. Let's get the other one free.
Okay, so we got down one, so we gotta go to the other one. Oh my. Gotta go on this one now.
Alright, Gamora, let's get the second one done.
Okay.
There you go. Oh my god, I was like way too high. Thank you. Boom. Yeah, bye. Whee. That was a piece of cake.
Oh, Scott.
Oh, boy, what?
Guys, we've got incoming.
Yeah, it's more of them infected freaks.
Man, I was hoping we'd find Nova Corps here, but not like this.
Now we know who inverted the core. But why?
What are you guys doing over here?
What happened? Did we trip an alarm?
We cut power to their secret science project. They're gonna be pissed. Yeah, it's trying not to get shot by the big guns, bud.
Yeah. Kick their ass. Get out of here.
They don't seem to be bothered by it. Some of these people may have been war heroes.
Consider this a mercy.
Nice.
I will deal with these fools. Continue with your
investigation. Oh no, damn. Right. Push the one button.
Did you notice the rumbling stuff when we flipped the reactor away from the ceiling?
We must find a way up there and discover why, for the dog report. Rocket, what's that console telling you?
That was just so bad.
Okay.
Let's go.
Surprise! This whole thing's a lift. We can ride it all the way up there.
Oh, nice.
Grunts and grease monkeys don't get the cool flying suits.
Typical. Nobody respects their engineers these days. If you want efficiency, you gotta make... Whoa! Flark!
Walking clamps! They're shutting us down! More freaks approach!
Flarkers, he re-inverted the core again!
We'll just have to re-invert it back!
After we take some heads!
Attacking Nova Corps could raise our fire!
This isn't Nova Corps! They can't hold us responsible!
What's the term? Less lethal? Still hurts, I bet.
Got one of the locked out space bombs! These renegades are relentless!
Oh my god, that got me. Oh boy.
I believe the electrical thaumaturge is a priority. Die!
Who starts a gunfight near a reactor?
Nice, there you go.
Finally, sick of those bastard mines. No, they ain't cops, bro. They're freaks.
Stay clear of the mines. I'm ready. Find me an opening.
Oh my God, push the one button. There you go.
Will just got nuked. Hilarious.
Up you get, big guy.
I am trying to destroy.
Need a hand?
Start to shield at the mine. Enough already.
You all but said it. The kill bet you've never felt so alive, though.
Play on the face, Ludlins of Rocket.
I hate dealing with fanatics.
Horror movie rules, people! Do what you gotta do to survive!
Oh my God, do not die.
Hey, trick it! Problems call for the big solution! Thanks, guys!
I cannot penetrate it!
Yup! If we snuff them out, the rest is pain!
We ain't losing to a bunch of subtle fire known before garbage packs!
Don't ever let the world mind hear you say that! Destroy!
I will end you!
Alright,
there you go. Thank you. Jeez.
I will tear them from their sockets.
Nice. Alright, that wasn't so bad. Whew. Okay, what do I do now?
So any guesses on what they're doing with all that power?
Perhaps they are recharging their personal devices.
Their what?
Their electronic tablets and assorted communication. I gotta go here?
And do you think they would need power from the ship's core for that?
I am no expert in Nova technology.
I don't even know what I gotta do.
Perhaps the Nova Killer knows how to redirect these machines. She has experience.
I was an assassin, not a saboteur. Would you rather paint with a paintbrush or a mop?
Boom, 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 boom.
She's no lady.
She never set her standards that low anyway.
That's factually untrue.
It's a peacekeeping ship.
Capable of extreme violence.
That's the whole idea. A deterrent if it has to move in to mediate a conflict.
Corel would probably agree with you.
Yeah.
This would go a lot faster if we all had the ability to scan.
What do your goggles do?
Hmm. Hold on, let me see. Maybe it might be over here.
We will not fail in our mission. Not this time. Our work here is...
Okay. Not even too sure, guys, but I am gonna end it here. We will figure that out on the next gameplay. So yeah, I am gonna end it here, guys. So far, not too bad. That's crazy. I cannot believe it. We didn't be like, we was in jail, then we got out. Like, it's crazy, guys. But that was just like a really sad part, you know, like with Peter's mom, you know, like how they kill her, you know, like I'm still on that. Like, it's crazy, you know, that like she literally just died like that. That's messed up. And they literally just took Peter away when he was a kid too. So yeah, a lot of things literally did happen. We also got like more information too. So it's crazy, but you know, regardless, like I really do enjoy this game a lot. It's a lot of fun. So yeah, but anyways, if you guys want to see more gameplay on this, and also if you guys want me to continue where we left off here, you guys already know what you gotta do. Go ahead and like this video, thumbs up, really would appreciate that, and the support, and then if it will make my day too. And also, guys, go ahead and share this gameplay with your friends, family, whoever may be. Go ahead and share this gameplay, too. Really would appreciate that. And, yeah. I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace.